settings. But welcome to Lifetime Wishes Challenge. Last video you watched, we changed her lifetime wish to jack of all trades. Reason why we changed it is because in the jack of all trades lifetime wish, you have to work 5 different jobs or 4 jobs, reaching level 5 in each. This is the first one, second one. You only had to reach level 9 for a creature robot crossbreeder. This is the third one. So the fourth one will be her current one, which is leader of the free world. Now, right now she is level 4. All she need to do is level up one time. And this lifetime wish will be number 22. Or number 21. I don't know. But we working on it. So she's sleeping. We waiting for her to get up, which will be 7 a.m. Less than 15 minutes. When she get there, she get up. I wanted to. Oh, she can't work from home. 2 hours before work. She can't work from home. She'll have to put in her time at the job. I hope she get it. Can we send her to work now? Oh, she can go to work now. Alright, cool. You get there, work hard. Let's get this up. I want her to... She can make level 5. She got 2 days of work, today and tomorrow. She can make level 5 on tomorrow. She can. It can be done. She just had to do it. Mr. Man, you will be collecting the mail in a few minutes. So... get the mail. She already gone. Y'all can move on. She gone to work. She at the job now. Pay the bills. Come on, girl. Let's get this moving. Yep, there it is. It's starting to jump now. She get home. I think I'll let her take a nap. And then she's gonna get up and do some work. Is leader of the free world. She's trying to make that lifetime wish as well as the lifetime wish of jack of all trades. Is that her daughter-in-law? Yep, Darlene Bunch Sims. I believe she's married to Malik. Popping. You can see the weather is beginning to change drastically. Well, it's in fall, but she got, I think, 2 or 3 days left, and it'll be winter. Right now the temperature is 96. But she did a weather check and it said within the next few days, by Monday, the temperature should drop to 30. So it's been an unusually warm fall. It's moving, we need to get it moving now. When she finish work, she can play online social game, which will quickly fill up her fun. Social is not a problem because she in a place, she in a job where you have to be social. Government. Who is this? Who is you? Tory. Tory? Oh, she done made big time. Miss Sims, when I started this game, Tory was doing the same job that
Ghoul do, Dahabadi, Ordo, Kipo. Firinamatsu, Kamane, Murba Kadatsu. Kaldifabo?
Fabo!
Kaldamutz?
Moose!
Kipo.
She got off work at 3 hour and a half later. Her fun is complete. What the heck is that? What was that sound? What was that? Oh. You over here playing basketball.
Oh, Narf, Dooney.
from home. She can take a shower before she go to bed. Job progression up as high as we possibly can. Performance meter. We not answering the phone now. We got things we need to get done. See the lag. Because of that lag, I won't be doing any live broadcasting of this until I move her into a new city. Oh, that lag is ridiculous. Let's see if I can count it out the next time. So 7 seconds. 7 seconds left. Lag.
Oh, Zart. Tosh duel.
Bruh. I don't care what your problem is. Train until you can possibly. Yeah, you can do that.
Ota mina duja. Judo.
Bruh. Yeah, go take a shower. Come in here, she got to smell your funk. I'm trying to keep her hyped up so she can get this up there all the way. Higher up we can get it. And see, that's the reason why. If she could get this high up in 2 days, it should be like that. You mean she get 2 levels a week? We should be zooming through this stuff, but it's not like that. I don't know why it's not like that, but she could take a shower after when it's time. Get that break. Need to click on the job one. See how close up there she is? Bruh. Ignore that. It's after midnight. If he was making a call, y'all be talking about it's too early in the morning or too late in the morning for the
Ria! Nosh! Numa!
I got you, but take a shower. Take a shower and then go to bed. Sleep after you take your shower. You're gonna have in that nice tin bed. That replenishes your energy. Yep. Cool. Go ahead on, get your sleep. Starting a new day. Let's get it. Let's go. Come get this money, dude.
Fia.
Nope.
Flart. Jignac.
Let's see how much money you get off these trees.
Ushka! Sabina!
24 bags. 9,410. That's a death seed. I always let her hold them. No girl. Let's get this. Beautiful Sunset Valley. We'll be clocking in, jack of all trades. When she gets out, it'll work. Go ahead and finish up that new proposal. See her energy going down, mood meter. It's because her fun is getting lower and lower. Dine with Frank McIrish before time runs out to improve your relationship with your boss. That's cool. Chat with Rasheed, sure can. Chat with the son-in-law. Eat here. Or do I have to get, I have to get him into, where's Frank? It's Frank McIrish. That's a boss. This say that's her boss. But y'all seeing Frank McIrish as her boss. Is that her boss to be? Because she read, oh my ghost. Ghost of Tron 1220 DR previously rumored to be under construction. If you're interested in a glimpse at the afterlife, bring the remains. Excuse me, we'll hold on to that. Got it. Jack of all trades. Are you Frank McIrish? Are you Frank McIrish? Cause she could do dinner with you right now. Nah, you Travis Crumplebottom. Get your social on, get your fun back up.
Liberty knee. Zitron!
Are you Frank McIrish? I think you are. No, you Jeremy Baker. Okay, let's change her lifetime wish back to leader of the free world. She's at level 5 now. Career? No. Lifetime wish. Jack of all trades is complete. Leader of the free world. Level 10 of the political career. Right there. Alright.
Uh-huh.
And the color of your pants match your sweater. Alright, now go on.
The demo.
Well, let's see if we can find, since your moods are good, because it's the weekend, baby. It's the weekend, you got 2 days off. Let's see if we can find this Frank McIrish.